slide the chain behind the tire. Bring both ends of the side cable to the front and connect as shown. Slide the chain back into position and adjust evenly. Release the red lever on the top tensioner and pull out the cable. Attach the cable to the side connector. Repeat with bottom connector. Adjust the chain evenly around the tire. Flip the bottom lever down for auto adjust. Next, flip top lever down for auto adjust.